Welcome.
Got him, 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not done yet.
Mr. Ingram can eat, and it will be like the angels touched his palate. Heavenly. You understand?
But isn't it just a stew?
Oh, get out of my kitchen, you imbecile. I don't want your filthy words contaminating my food, idiot.
So, for your soup, we have bones on too.
Not just meat, or else the stock really doesn't taste the better.
I see where I'm going. My wife is going to love this.
Better start preparing.
We got him, 47. Soon there will be no more Providence. You need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Oh, you're here! How wonderful!
You know, I didn't think you'd come.
Love to fit, my friend.
Good afternoon. This is quite the ceremony. I was thinking, upstairs.
What was his last time?